and welcome to my studio. I'm Linda Peterson, and thanks for joining me in my studio for an episode of Spellbinders Mixed Media Monday. Now today I'm going to be featuring the Spellbinders Media Mixage Die Templates, and I'm going to show you how to use those to create kind of a shadow box effect on some dollar store notebooks.
To begin, I covered my journal with some white gesso, and I've decoupaged paper onto the cover using the ephemera papers to book. I'm going to cut a window into my journal cover, and so I've positioned my die template and taped it down onto my cover. Align the spine of the book with the edge of the Artisan Explorer cutting plate and complete the sandwich with a matching base plate. Pass this through the grain caliber machine with your book outside the cutting plate sandwich. I've cut a piece of chipboard to size, and I've also removed the same thickness of papers from my notebook. To create the shadow box effect, I'm going to draw around my opening with a stylus, align the die using the markings from the stylus, and I'll pass this back through the grain caliber machine to cut it out. I've added a little bit of glue, and now I'll position the chipboard in place. I'll finish the inside of the cover by adding a piece of wire mesh and covering it with one of the pages of the book. For the finishing touches, I applied ink around the outside of the heart, glued on lace and some metal embellishments, and finished it off with a bow.
I like to keep those little notebooks by my nightstand and in my hand bay because you never know when the creative moment's going to come along and you just need to jot something down. Well, you can see the entire Spellbinders Media Mixage line on our website at spellbinderscreativearts.com. Be sure to check out all of our videos on our YouTube channel as we upload new videos each and every week. Make sure you subscribe too. That's going to wrap it up for me today, but I'll be back to share more tips, techniques, and ideas. Till then, remember, the possibilities are endless when you explore beyond.